Hey guys, it's Queen Deja, and in today's video, I will be reacting right to episode 1 of season 3 of Bleach, A Thousand Year Blood Wars. It's gotta get started in 3, 2, 1, go. I'm not ready for this. Let's just be honest! Cause if you don't know, I'm not ready for this! Mm.
Okay.
Chop him in the I think they clearly also showed him and Abby to-
We'll see.
No. Oh God. That's not gonna work.
That's so pretty. God damn. Can't talk about that. Fucking Ichigo, you taking too fucking long. Get the fuck out there. God damn it, Ichigo, hurry up! I'm like a fucking bell. Oh my god, I can't. This is. Oh my god. No, I don't want to see that. Okay, thank god. Thank god. Thank god. But they're saving it for next week, but at the same time, like, no, I'm not ready for this. No. All squad zero is gone. Fucking gone. And yeah, and once again, each of you are able to get a slow high time getting up there. God, once again, it's like when I read it the first time and we got closer and closer. And I'm like, where are you? Like, oh my god. I'm not even ready for the big fucking sacrifice that we have to talk about. We're not talking about it now. But it's coming. It should be coming in like the next two or three episodes, obviously, but. Oh god. This was a good episode. It, like the once again, 1-1. I think like there were certain things that were. Finally. Please, because he's up there. I'm not gonna cry. Okay. They really was like, no, we're showing this deck today. I mean, it was one of those like other impactful decks where you're reading and you turn the page and it's right there and you're just like, oh, holy, oh, okay. But now we can talk about it. All right. It was one of the deaths, like, at first I was not expecting because it's the Soul King, regardless. Like, he's the highest of high tiers. Like, you can't take him down. But that's the same thing with Omega Yamamoto that I thought about years ago inside where I read that. Because I'm thinking, like, yeah, like, no one could take down Omega Yamamoto. And then the fucker did. And. Oh, God. It's going to shit right now. And just, once again, Ichigo, it's just, he's too late. And it's just, but no. I'm not even ready for that shit next week. I'm not ready for that. I'm not ready for the ultimate other sacrifice that we're secretly talking about that I'm not going to talk about yet. But when it is his time, because obviously he is also in the opening, our ultimate sacrifice, it's going to hurt all over again. And I'm not really ready to experience that again. It was already too much the first time when you're reading it. Now that it's animated and it's about to be confirmed very soon, I don't know what to do. I don't know what to fucking do anymore, but no, this is a really good first episode. Like I said, there were some parts where I was like, was that in there? Like, especially thinking, like, because once again, long ass time since I've read this arc inside, so. There's some things, once again, I initially remember immediately, and then there's some things that are like, I don't know if I can remember that. Like, I'm still confused on the connection between Young Witch and the Soul King about the father thing, because I don't think Kubo really talked about it more in depth in any of the other chapters from this point on to the end of the series and such. From what I remember, yeah, I remember nothing about him talking about it. Maybe we might see a little more context, like, on it next week, and because since he is working on this and such, maybe he's like, oh yeah, let me finally, like, add something. I don't understand that ish. Because that would be good, I'm just saying. But no. Everything, once again, has gone to shit. I'm just scared, once again. But other than that, guys, I'm going to ask you towards episode 1 of season 3 of The Leaves of Thousand Year One Lord. If you guys enjoyed it, please give me a like on the helps me out. Also, generally make videos every time I enjoy my fun, of course. I will see you guys for episode 2. Until then, I will see you guys on next time.